In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to make a poll on Discord app. And this process will be same for both iPhone and Android phone. So don't skip any part, watch this video till end. First, open the Discord app. Okay, now open the server. So just click here on the second tab. Then open general. Yeah, now I opened my Daily Doubts server. If you want to create a poll, means on the bottom left you can see this plus icon, just click that. Now you can see this option polls, open that. Yeah, here just type the question and here you can type the answers. If you want to add another option, means just click this plus icon, then it will be added like this. You can add a number of options. For now, I just ask a question. Just like that. And here. Just like that. You can add the options like this. And here you can see the duration. Just tap that. Here you can select how many hours this poll will be available for your members, server members. In default, it will be selected as 1 day, which is 24 hours. You can also select for 3 days, 1 week, 2 weeks, like that. Or you can also select for 1 hour, 4 hour, 8 hours, like that. But now I just leave it for 24 hours. Then if you want to allow this option, means you can also tap this. Allow multiple answers, then tap post. That's it. Now you successfully made the poll. Just like that. If you want to vote, and you just need to tap like this. That's it. And this is how you can create your poll quiz on Discord app by using your iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.